Okay, good afternoon, everybody. We are on yet another Stone Arch Bridge adventure. We're not too far from Coyville, Kansas, or / Fredonia, Kansas. This is actually the Brush Creek Bridge, built in 1930. And that wind has really come up in just the last hour, and I don't know why. But this is where we're at. Again, out in the middle of nowhere. That's just kind of the way it goes on these stone arch bridges. Well, I'm going to attempt to get a peek at this stone arch bridge. It's a really pretty bridge too. Let me see if I can get down here a little bit. I really want to get this if I can. Okay, there it is. Now that's got something different up under there. That looks like metal up there supporting that. Now I've never seen that done before. Again, this is a two arch, stone arch bridge. And I don't know if I can get any closer or not. I mean, it's got barbed wire fencing, so I don't think I can get too much closer. But let's get down here. Now let's take a peek. Yep, there she is. That's really a nice looking bridge. I like the way they built that. That's really nice. Let's hope that comes out with all that sunshine this morning, or this afternoon rather. This has a unique design. I don't think I've ever seen one designed like this before. That's pretty unique. I like that. Well, let's go up ahead for a little bit and see if we can walk around here just a little bit. Well, I sure wasn't expecting all this wind today. Let's go over here for just a minute. I think I may see a area that we can walk out on and maybe get a little bit better view of this old stone arch bridge here. Oh wow, look at this. Okay, I could walk right up to this point right here. Well, I gotta get down here. and get a better I'm getting caught on tree limbs here. Now, there you go. That's better. Looks like the top of the arch has been lined with corrugated metal or steel. Now, I've not seen that done before. But I love the design of this. It's really nice. Yeah, really nice. I'm gonna go around here and see if we can get maybe another look at it, maybe across the street, maybe, I don't know. But see, even the top is different. I don't ever recall that before. That's kind of different. Well, let's see what we can do here. You know, there might be a way. There just might be a way down here. Maybe. I'm working on it. I don't think I'm going to get any further. There's just too much brush. But you can get a little bit of a look at it from here. Trying to be really careful right now. Maybe. Okay, here you go. Well, I was actually able to make it. Now that's even better on this side. Of course, I had to kind of walk down here a little bit. But that is really a very good view of this old stone arch bridge. Well, I tell you what, it is really windy out here. But it's quiet. I mean, other than being the windy, it's quiet, peaceful out here. Just very windy right now. I don't know why. It was calm earlier this morning. Now I'm on the other side. Let's see if we can walk down here and get another view. I'm gonna try. Okay. That's not too bad. There's a path that you could take. It's pretty steep though. But you walk right down to it. I just came from over there, directly across, right over there. So it's where I came from. So now I'm on the other side. Okay. All right. I think we're about done for the day with this particular video. Tell you what, don't hurt to wear good old hiking boots when you're going out of these locations. I've learned what kind of footwear Okay, well, I think we're going to call it good for now. Hope you enjoyed yet another one of these old stone arch bridges. This one's really just a little different. Very pretty though, bridge. Very pretty bridge. Hope you all enjoy these videos. I do appreciate my subscribers. I'm coming up on 200. And it's an honor to have that many subscribers and enjoy my videos. Please feel free to like, share, and if you need to subscribe, I just do this for enjoyment only, entertainment only. Don't forget to ring that notification bell that keeps you up to date on my current and, of course, future videos. Hope you all have a nice Monday. Hope it's warmer where you live than it was last week. Oh, it definitely is here. It's nice, other than being a little windy. We were stuck inside for like 2 weeks, almost 2 weeks. That was crazy. And it's supposed to be almost 70 degrees tomorrow. 70 degrees tomorrow, almost. That's crazy. Well, anyway, I think we're going to call it good. And as always, I will see you on the next video. So for now, this vlog is over.